बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। डिजिटल लॉजिक एंड डिज़ाइन के कोर्स में आज का जो टॉपिक है वो है डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप। डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप इज़ आल्सो अ मॉडिफाइड एंड रिफाइंड फॉर्म ऑफ द एसआर फ्लिप फ्लॉप विच एलिमिनेट द रेस कंडीशन। सो फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द ब्लॉक डायग्राम और द लॉजिक डायग्राम फॉर द डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप। This is the block diagram of the D flip flop or logic diagram of the D flip flop. D is the data line, and here the complement is applied. So the next value is the deep complement. So this is the first input, which is here taken as an input, and the D is here is this is D and this is the complemented value of D. If this is 1, this is 0, and this is 0, and so this will be 1. So D is the data line, or the D complement is the complemented value of this. So D is the reset state and D complement is a set state. So the input here and the complemented value combined with the NAND gate and produces the output and the next state. Now this is the input state and the output state are the next state, and this output state will be combined with the NAND gate and with the D data line, which is reset state. Now let's see the working of the D flip-flop. If D is equal to 0, that is R is equal to 0, because D representing R. So if D is equal to 0, that is R is equal to 0. So if R is equal to 0, then S will be 1, because S representing the D complemented value. Then the D flip-flop will set its state, set state. That is, it will go to the set state. If D is equal to 1, then it means R is equal to 1, reset state is 1. So, and if reset state is 1, it means because D is equivalent to the reset state, D representing the reset state, and S representing the decomplemented set state representing the decomplemented R, decomplemented representing the set state. So if D is equal to 1, it means reset state is equal to 1 and set state is equal to 0. Then the D flip-flop will reset its state and it will go to the reset state, which is 0. So we have two values of D. If D is 0 and Q hamare paas jo bhi hoga, chahe wo 0 hoga ya 1, isliye humne cross kiya hua hai. Q value, input value hamare paas chahe 0 ho ya 1 ho, theek hai, aur D hamare paas kya hai wo 0 ho. So if D is 0, it mean R reset state is 0, R is 0. So if R is 0, then S is equal to 1, because D representing the R, the reset state. If reset state is 0, then set state is 1, because D complemented value is 1. Complemented value of D is 1. So if D is 0, mean R is 0. So S is 1. ठीक है, तो set state हमारे पास 1 है, so it mean the flip flop will be in the set state, and set 1 representing the set state. If the value of D is 1 for any input value, whether it is 1 or 0, input हमारे पास चाहे 0 होगा या 1 होगा, मगर हमारे पास जो data line है, जो यहाँ से value आ रही है, is D representing the reset state. If reset state is, so D is equal to 1, it mean the reset state is 1, so set state will be 0 for any input, whether this input will be 0 or this input will be 1, if D is 1. So reset state is 1, so the flip-flop will goes to the reset state, and the reset state is represented by 0. So in this case, the output will be 0. So the output of the output set जो state है, वो हमारे पास जो depend करेगा वो input state पे नहीं करेगा, but depending on the value of D, the which is D representing the, in this case in D flip flop, D representing the reset state and S representing the D complement representing the set state. So D is the reset state and D complement is the set state. सो यहाँ तक आई होप आप लोगों को डी फ्लिप फ्लॉप की समझ आ गई होगी।